Hello, Sarah. Thanks for joining me today on our web call. And I just wanted to get some feedback about the work that we've done with the Ferrout Group, with both your account and Denny's LinkedIn account, and get some ideas about why you came to RevGrow and the results that you've seen and where you see this leading for opportunities with the LinkedIn work that we've done for you. So thanks for joining me today.
You're welcome. Pleasure to be a part of giving people an idea of what we've experienced.
Yeah. So can you just start out telling me a little bit about the Ferrout Group and why you sought out RevGrow to help you?
Sure. Yeah. The best starting place is to give just a little bit of an idea of who we are. We are a leadership consulting company. We've been around for a little under 2 decades and have a wide variety of clients. But one of the things that I think really spurred us to approach RevGrow was we wanted to expand our footprint in very specific and targeted areas, and also wanted to further our credibility in the search process for people who were considering our services. And with what you guys do, we felt like there was a great match. And that's one of the things that we said, yeah, that's going to help us make our decision to move forward with RevGrow.
Well, it's true. LinkedIn is the go-to site for B2B networking. And since that's your client that you're trying to reach and build your footprint there, it makes sense to choose LinkedIn. So was there one particular reason that made you choose RevGrow over some other options, or what was it that you liked about the RevGrow option?
You know, I will say that because we pride ourselves in being extremely passionate about what we do and our mission as an organization, we really look for that. And so when we had a chance to meet both you, Mark, and the organization as a whole, and just what you guys did, the passion that you guys have was something that we really could feel. And what you guys are intending to do, which is really help companies grow their business, it just showed us that you were clearly dedicating to aligning people with what their desired growth trajectories are and whatever outcomes they're trying to achieve. And since that's what we were looking for, that really helped us make our decision forward.
Oh, that's great. I'm glad that came through, because there's so many social media firms out there who do a little bit of everything or say that they can handle everything. And with RevGrow, we really do key in on LinkedIn and make sure that that's the niche. We don't work with everybody. We work with clients whose audience is that B2B audience, and with clients who understand what their growth projection is, who they want to connect with, who have an understanding of who their client base is, and it really helps open up some opportunities on LinkedIn. So I'm glad that that came across, and I love LinkedIn. I play on LinkedIn all day long, so yeah, I am passionate about it, as are most of our team. So, thank you. So what we did for the Ferrout Group was we looked at Denny's account, Denny, who's the founder and head of Ferrout Group, and your LinkedIn profile, and we did some profile optimizations for you. So how did you feel that went, or why did you feel that your profiles needed some optimizing and changing up?
So one of the things that has probably been pretty true for us is that, much like a majority of people out there who are engaging in use of LinkedIn, you get started, you do a little bit here, you do a little bit there, and it's almost like piecemealing together the concept of what it can do. But with very little time on our hands and very little knowledge of where you can maximize the value there, it just stayed dormant for a long time. So we needed to be able to bolster the information that we were presenting in a way that really shows who we are in a transparent way, so that in a quick fashion, somebody can jump on those pages and find out the authenticity of who we are and get an interest in reaching out to us directly. And so that was kind of the thing we really wanted. And we knew based on what you guys shared that we could get there.
Well, it was actually quite fun working on your profiles, because doing a little bit of Google search, we uncovered a lot of videos that were laying dormant that you had done a year or so ago that added a lot of credibility to the work that you do as far as emotional intelligence, and gave people a snippet of how you speak and present, because that's a big part of your business as well, the training and the keynote speaking that Denny does. So doing that Google search and finding those clips and how we could incorporate them into your LinkedIn profile was quite fun. And then I know that we're working with your team to share some ideas on how to incorporate those into your website too, and bring that branding full circle and make it cohesive. So I always love when we can find those little golden nuggets out there. So How would you summarize your whole experience with RevGrow?
Summary. So one of the things that came to mind as I was thinking about what I could share is definitely the ease of setup. You know, people use that phrase soup to nuts, but it's true. I mean, from the beginning, the expectations that you guys were able to share as it relates to what we would expect the experience to look like, that included framing. It also included a lot of setup. The information that we did via the first call that we had was awesome, because I think we probably were able to share with you about 90% of what was going to be needed for you to get started. And with busy people like us, we have such little time. And so having that be the first touchstone of the process was great. And then the fine tuning was minimal on our part, and it was refined. And so easy kept coming to mind, because the knowledge that you had is what we kind of gave you the ability to use and do on our behalf. And it all worked out and it tied itself into a little bow. Whereas we now have this great platform and we can grow it. Like you said, we have other employees that are going to be trying to leverage what you did. So that was awesome.
Great. And we really do find that that intake interview, that first phone call that we have with you, we get to know you versus asking you to fill out a worksheet or a document to give us the details. It's more about the it's way more than the details. It's about the story. And having that conversation, I love to hear the passion from you. So both you and Denny had great passion coming to this, and we were able to identify what separates you from everyone else doing this sort of work. We're able to capture your tone of voice, how you say things, how you put things out there to make your LinkedIn profile really authentic and not just read like a resume. So I love those intake phone calls. And we do want to make it easy, that's for sure, because our clients are busy people. If they had the time, they would have done it themselves. And also it helps to give just an outside party a view into it, because a lot of times we don't like to embellish what we're writing or toot our own horn, or we think, well, that was silly, I don't want to put that on there. But having somebody from the outside look at your profile and look at all that you've done and your experience, we can bring that all cohesively and help you toot your own horn when you've got some great experience and knowledge behind you. So great, that's what we love to do for everybody. So what are your, can you just share a couple plans that you have to utilize the LinkedIn platform now that your profiles are optimized? We wanted to do that before you start driving people to look at your profile. So what are a couple things you have in mind to utilize LinkedIn for now?
So we have had a wonderful number of contacts that we have developed over the years. So our LinkedIn contacts is very full. It's very robust, which is wonderful, but we've never leveraged it in any actual way. And so one of the things that we've been thinking about doing is making sure people know what we're up to. And I think that communication, keeping it live, letting people know where we're at and what we're doing, is just a way of making sure that people see that our elongation of credibility as a company continues to grow. And so, for instance, we were able to, on Denny and I's LinkedIn platforms, actually market a upcoming live training session that we're doing, use that to kind of push out, which we wouldn't have done before. And then on a side note, the other thing, that back to my original statement around our goal for why we reached out to RevGrow, was we really have a specific interest in growing a market, and we have an idea of where in terms of industry, but also location and geography. And I think that that's probably the next step for us to really unleash a very targeted search so that we can reach out to people who might not even realize we are around and available, but could be a wonderful chance for us to educate them on who we are in case they ever have a resource need.
Right. And in that first interview, you guys alluded that a lot of your business, you do get long-term clients or repeat business. So you might work with one individual or do one training class, and it usually leads to others. And so staying connected with them on LinkedIn and letting them know maybe a new service or a new option that you have helps stay top of mind. And that full circle of referrals as well. So that's what networking is all about. So great. I look forward to seeing some of the opportunities that come your way through using LinkedIn. And just to wrap up here today, I know that you already have recommended RevGrow and talked about RevGrow, but why would you recommend RevGrow to others who want to establish their personal brand on LinkedIn?
You know, I would say we're always looking for a match between ourselves and clients who need what we call our expertise. And so if we need a service-based opportunity to support us, we're going to look for something that matches that same description. So I would say your expertise, also your true level of professionalism, coupled around that concept of passion that I mentioned earlier is probably that three-part combo that we really couldn't, you know, stop ourselves from telling people our experience was so powerful, you should consider them. So that in itself is really what we would say. We're going to consider somebody to help leverage in any way concepts of marketing, establishing brand, or leveraging what you already have a little further, the growth trajectory that you have for your company. It's a really great match. At least for us, it has been.
Oh, great. And I know that we're going to continue our conversations and look for new opportunities that the Feroat Group can utilize and leverage LinkedIn for a lot of the efforts that you're currently doing, such as this live event that you have going on. So I look forward to seeing the success that comes to your company and to you personally through LinkedIn. And I just want to thank you for joining me today and sharing some of your thoughts on the work that we've been able to do for you.
You are welcome. You are welcome. Good luck to you as well.
All right. Thank you, Sarah.